Hi people, I do another moon flip video to show the ball is full of shit and the flat earth model also, flat earth sky model. Okay, I have here a date, 20 August 2008, you can take any date if you like, but I like to choose dates with special happenings, like a solar eclipse or so, maybe I find something. But you can test this on any date. So we are here on the 4th latitude north, just below India. And if we take the 5th latitude, go a little bit higher on the globe, and suddenly the light on the moon changes. You see that? This is the same longitude, same date, same time, and this moon suddenly flips. So what the fuck is this? This is no error in the program, because you can find this on any sky app, because they all have the data from the same source, of course. So how can we explain this flip within one latitude? It's only 69 miles between the latitude lines. So we're here above the equator, the 4th latitude north. Let's go to the 4th latitude south. So that's 8 latitudes in between them, and that is like 300 miles or so, 500 plus kilometer. Let's go one lower. Yes. Same time and date, everything same, but only a little bit lower, 4th latitude south. And there is even a different time zone on this line. Can you believe the shit? Look at this, this is 5 hours, and this is 5.5 hours. But they do that to confuse us. All those time zones is very confusing. Let me see, 5.5 hour difference, 5 hour. Let's have a look at this moonrise. 2035 2117, that's more than 4 minutes, 4.5 minutes difference in moonrise on this line. Can you believe the shit? How is that possible? 4 or 5 minutes. And when the moon travels with 1700 kilometers an hour, 1000 miles an hour on this latitude line, or I mean the earth spins, and in 4 minutes, it travels like 70 miles. Is there a big lump? 70 miles. Yeah, people here along this line, because it's a short distance, should see the same moon, but they don't. How can you explain that? This flip. And if you look at this position from the sunlight being different, and we look at the day light map from this date, 2008, 20 August. The moon is here and the sun is here, but this map is a little bit fucked up. We have to place this piece with the sun on this part. Then the sun is on this side, and this is the way they should show it. Yeah, then the sunlight comes from this side and not from that side. Coming from the right and not from the left. And we see that here, the moon phase on the same longitude line and short distance separated. This is no glitch in the program, piece of shit. So that's why they don't draw a moon phase here, you know, with how the sunlight drops on it, and they put this shit on this side to confuse you. And I wonder if this map is with a tilt, you know? Is this tilted like 23 degrees? I will do another video about this. Yeah, those pieces of shit trying to glue this shit together. Yeah, with time zones, confuses. Here, the ball, this is time zones. It's not a straight line, but they try to stitch something together. And they give all kinds of bullshit reasons why we have those idiot time zones. Even here in the small part, it's a different time zone than here. And here, it's all totally retarded. So many time zones, it's ridiculous. Look at this shit. This is retarded. Time zones. It's idiot. Seems they like to do the big flips over water and time zones, like here. This was this weird time zone I showed. Pay attention when it goes over the water, it suddenly flips. Pay attention to this one also, of course. We never see the moon rotate 90 degrees, 180 degrees in 1 hour or 2 hours. Now we leave the land and go into the waters. Look, in 1 hour it's changed direction, and then when we move forward it goes behind the curve. And then it's starting to make a flip. So this is behind 180 degrees. On the opposite side, it started to twist. Let's see, I move 180 degrees to the other side with this one. And this was the opposite side, of course. That's 180 degrees on the other side. Then they make the flip again here above water. So they have to adjust it all the time. This one I already see, I believe. flip above the water. When it's out of sight, and this is the opposite side. Anyways, those ups are full of shit, and the ball earth also, and the flat earth with the circling sun also, because it's the same bullshit. You cannot explain this on a flat earth and not on a ball. So they do most of this shit here and in some other places. I try to get my head around it, try to figure out what they're doing. I'm coming close, but no cigar yet. Okay, people, I will do a couple more of those videos to show you all this crap is wrong. Peace.
Times are rounded to the nearest minute and should generally match closely with those listed in the annual Astronomical Almanac, published jointly by HM Nautical Almanac Office in the UK and the Naval Observatory in the US.